Hey, what's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video of the channel. And today in this video we'll talk about how you can get face unlock feature on your Redmi Note 5 or Redmi 5 Plus. So if you are a Redmi Note 5 user and want a face unlock feature on your device, then stay tuned and watch this video till the end. So guys, if you are Redmi Note 5 Pro user, then you don't need to do anything because you will get the face unlock feature via the audio update. But if you are a Redmi Note 5 user, then how you can get the face unlock feature on your MIUI ROM right now? So simply just follow this step. First of all, make sure your device bootloader is unlocked and a custom recovery is installed on your device. And how to unlock the bootloader of any Xiaomi device and how to install the custom recovery on Redmi Note 5, then please don't forget to watch my previous video, links are mentioned in the description box. After this process, again go to the video description section and download the face unlock zip file and save it on your device internal storage. This zip file only works on MIUI 9.5.4 or above. When both process is done, boot your device into recovery mode. For this, hold the power plus volume key simultaneously. Now you can see the TWRP recovery on my device. As always, first of all, I recommend to you take a full backup of your device in case you found any type of lag and issue. After backup, go back and tap on install and locate the earlier downloaded face unlock zip file and flash it. That's it. After flashing, reboot the device. Now go to your device settings. Under lock screen and password, you will get a new option called add face data. Simply hit on this and scan your face. Now you can see the sample on my screen, or you can easily unlock your phone with your face. It's not so fast like my Redmi Note 4 or OnePlus 5T, but it's just okay, so don't accept too much. So that's about the video guys, and I hope you really enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, please show your support by subscribing to the channel. That's what really helped me out. Until then, stay tuned and watch Git Prime.